Okay.
The only bug that I noticed was, like, when I would try to check people's, like, Steam profiles, it wouldn't actually pull up their profiles.
Oh, yeah, I noticed that, too. It doesn't open their profiles. It's like, hey, you want to check out this person? No.
Yeah.